Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. You take a bus marked Lakewood Drive, and you keep on riding till you're out of the city, where the air is fine with the sweet-smelling pine, and the countryside's pretty. And you'll see daffodils peeping over the hills, or a honey-loving mama bear. Just take a left at the bridge, go down to Quartertown Bridge, and in a minute you're there. Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. At Indian Lake, we'll be able to make it like the Indians do.